WAC and Metal Battle Canada has announced this year's 2018 National Final winner, Toronto's Centuries of Decay. Hosted on June 9 at the Opera House in Toronto, the national final that sends one independent Canadian metal band to perform at Wacken Open Air in Wacken, Germany witnessed the best of the West, Calgary's Hammer Drone face-off against the Beast of the East, Toronto's Centuries of Decay. The two top bands from over 70 that participated this year from across the country unleashed their own brutal assault upon the national final crowd, winning over fans and judges. Only one could be crowned by the panel of metal industry consisting of Gustavo Valderrama, Electric Flow, Navaja Music, Andrew Epstein, Zombatrol, Alan Cross, A Journal of Musical Things, Charlie Felix, Sound. Centuries of Decay will now move on to perform on the Headbanger stage on August 1 at 1:55 p.m. local time to represent the nation at the International Metal Battle just before Wacken Open Air officially begins from August 2 to 4. Centuries of Decay also join the list of previous Canadian winners: Hamilton's Profaner, 2016, Oshawa's Vesperia, 2015, Montreal's Mutank, 2014, and Toronto's Crimson Shadows, 2013. Wacken Metal Battle Canada organizer JJ Tartaglia comments, "Very happy with the result of the final. Looking forward to sending off Centuries of Decay to the Metal Holy Land. I'm confident they will make us proud." The national final was combined with this year's second annual Boonsdale Fest, with Borealis, Operas, Mokomokai presented by Boonsdale Records, also organized by WMBC founder JJ Tartaglia. This year's fifth battle edition of Wacken Metal Battle Canada was hosted in 9 cities across the country.